Well, hello everyone. Here to show you that the Lion King is like, Talk Toon calling activity right here. It's like, I just can't wait, for Talk Toon. And basically, that what Abraham drew right here, of course, is like a picture or a drawing right here, say, of a lion. And if most of us, have seen the movie, say, The Lion King, and of course, The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride, and they call, Lion King 1.5, it is. And basically, I could tell anybody here that, yeah, this is a. I guess you can maybe call it, Mufasa or Simba. It is. I can remember, dressing up as Simba, of course, for Halloween one year. That would have been about, the year, say, 1994, 95, something like that, 1995. And I can remember it's like, had the outfit and, of course, what the mask it was. And, but anyway, what you have right here is, like I say, for the character, you say, from The Lion King, it is. And I could tell anybody here that that around that time of the year, around Halloween time, is whenever that I was playing the game, The Lion King. And it's like somebody who used to babysit me when I was a kid, along with my other, say, family members, that I remember that, playing the game, The Lion King there. And then I can remember that it was like I was trying to beat, a certain level. Of course, it was on a Sega Genesis, say, version, of course, of The Lion King. And back then, though, I can remember that they had, like we say, other versions, say, of The Lion King. It was for Super Nintendo, and then, of course, with the Genesis. And I don't think that it was available for PC. Of course, back then, that would have been, like, what you call it, for Windows. For Windows, you see here, I think Windows 90, Windows 95, something like that, maybe Windows, Windows, that was before, I think that was before Microsoft Windows 2000, of course, was around or something like that. But other than that, like I say, with PC games, and anybody may be thinking about that yeah, like we say, it's like graphics quality, that more likely that, during the gameplay, a lot of times, is I can remember that you see right here, is like kind of looks like a cat, but that's really like a monkey. I had a drawing right here, of course, whenever you're jumping, from mountain, of course, from jumping on top of, say, the cliffs, and of course, going through the, see, the kingdom it is, going to, say, the king, say, up for the kingdom. And then right here's got the trees. And I can remember that I was like thinking about, how can I, because whenever I played the game, say, on the Sega Genesis console, I can remember that jumping, from with Simba, jumping from one one part, say, to another, again on top of, say, other places, whichever you want, however you want to pronounce them, the landscapes, is like talking about one spot, that there's a spot where you can jump around, say, on a Genesis console, it is. And knowing about that, jumping from one part, say, the game, and into another spot, and then you go past the monkey, and then, of course, it would be like, say, maybe a butterfly or a frog or something like that, that you would have to jump around or hop on and stuff like that. And I can remember, during the gameplay, though, that I can remember that there was goodies that you would need to collect, such as, like if most of us have seen inside the movie, it was, the type of goodies, of course, that they would be talking about, such as, anybody probably thinking about, like, yeah, if you're not really a bug eater, but, like I say, with Timon and Pumbaa, it's like talking about, it's like, where they collect, bugs, it's like, slimy, juicy, satisfying, or something like that. But it's been a while since I've seen the movie, but I can still remember about, parts of the movie, is that talking about, it's like that, the place where they lived, to where that they would have, like, say, they would maybe eat bugs or anything that, such as, goody, according to, say, what the movie was pronouncing of talking about, that they collect the goodies, of course, just to be able to get the number of points, of course, just to go to the next level, it is. And with anybody maybe thinking about that during the gameplay, though, that nowadays that you have, like, place like maybe Xbox, say, Live, it is, to where maybe you can collect, say, old games, it is, they were maybe on the Sega Genesis, it was, and or if it was a Super Nintendo or say, or if it's like what you call like the umbrella pod or something like that, or some game console or some device that you can have where you can download games it was. And then this scene right here, of course, shows right here, based on from what I can remember from the movie The Lion King, because back in 1995, I can remember back in, I think, 1994, that I can remember that this movie, was pretty popular. Besides, like, talk about other, Disney movies, is that that this movie right here, though, that compared to, like, maybe Aladdin, and of course, there was another... I'm trying to remember when Pocahontas came out, but the other, other movies, of course, that were out in theaters, and I can remember that other movies, like, the Return of Jafar. I think there was a Aladdin of the Return of Jafar that came out, right around that time, and then, the Goofy movie. I'm trying to think if the Goofy movie was even a Disney. I think, yeah, it was a Disney movie, something like that. Talking about, movie titles, and try to think about if it was a Disney movie or just a Toon movie, whichever it was. But on the other hand, that you have right here is that the mountain, of course, the scene right here, say from The Lion King, and right here is basically showing about that with the scene from The Lion King that I can remember that playing a game it was, and try to, be at a certain level. And I can remember talking to somebody who's a friend of ours, and like, yeah, hey, how do you, how do you beat this, this level? It is, I'm trying to get past the monkey. If I can remember, yeah, the details is like, I was trying to go bypass the monkey. It was, the monkey keeps throwing me, to the ground. It's supposed to throw me, to the other side, of course, because on one of the levels, I think it was this, I just can't wait to be king. It was that, I can remember that the monkey, that you would get on the monkey would grab you, from the trees it was, but then it would throw you to the ground. And whenever I remember, I beat the game several years ago it was. I think I played it to where where Simba was growing up. And but on the other hand too, that knowing about that that with it during the gameplay, that I can remember that getting kind of mad. Besides, like, Toy Story, whenever I had played the game Toy Story, whenever it was available on the Genesis game console, that I can remember get mad because I couldn't, beat up a level. I couldn't go past a, it's like anybody maybe think about that, the games that, whenever I walked into places like maybe Kmart or Walmart, it is a lot of times that there will be games, I hardly ever see them anymore. I'm like, maybe every once in a while, but I hardly ever see those games anymore, too, if most of us know the games I'm talking about, where you put 25 cents or 50 cents into the game, and then there would be, like, say, fighting games that they had. I think Street Fighter was one game, of course, I was familiar with. Then you kind of fighting game, and then of course there was another one, a few other ones that I can remember playing, and somebody there would put money into the machine, to play a game it was, and knowing about that, each time you lost, it was like somebody was like, oh man, they would get mad at times. I got mad a couple of times too, and it was like, even if you do lose, come on now, it's just a game. But it's like talking about the types of games, though, that, really, a lot of times I could probably think to myself, besides maybe a game of bowling, or if it's a football game or something like that, I'm knowing about that, whenever somebody beats you, at a certain game it was, that knowing about if it's really worth getting mad about, because that's a habit that I guess that most people would probably say that they kind of get mad about. But it's like, after you lose, and it's like, you got beat by a girl, but I can, you got beat, like, and you got beat by Cartoony. Other than that, other than that, that you have right here is the details right here is for the line, and of course right here you got the line, and of course is the details right here for the pause, and anybody maybe think about, yeah, is this supposed to be like, say, a Simba, Mufasa, you say, character? Like, I can, I think it, Iago, yeah, I think, Timon, Timon and Pumbaa, and then, a few other characters, like, that there was, Zazu, if I can remember right, Zazu was the parrot. I can still, I guess, remember some of these names, for these characters it is, from the movie it was, but it's like with Zazu, it's like why don't you want to give? Like, come on, like in Simba, good luck. Like, why don't you, like, somebody needs to teach this kid a lesson. I talk about something's going wild with this kid. Like, I just can't wait to be king. But other than that you have right here, as the details right here is for a line. But I could say that with during the gameplay though, that knowing about the basic controls and knowing about how to, it's like that they had like versions, of course, like on the Super Nintendo and on the Genesis. And I don't know if they had like any versions available for like the Sega Game Gear it was, but they may have had something kind of like that. Yeah, like maybe if it was the Lion King or if it was Aladdin. I can remember that. I had the game of Aladdin, of course, and I also see here, I had a few several a few Super Nintendo games and Sega Genesis games, of course, that it's like talk about with say with Disney related it was, but on the other hand, like I guess what I could talk about is like with say with the Lion King though, that with the Lion King that that whenever you buy a game, it is that I kept thinking about that. That after you buy a game, and then you get kind of frustrated about the fact that there's a level on there that you're trying to figure out. I'm like that you want to go ahead and go to the next level. Like one of my favorites, of course, was I think the elephant graveyard. Whenever the hyenas, of course, the hyenas were coming after. Of course, you say Simba and. But other than that, like, but other than that, like, besides Zazu and of course, Tana, like there was both the cubs. You'll be, female and a male cubs. It was, but anyway, but you have right here. Go ahead and draw here as an example. Say of the laughing hyenas. It was, and but back whenever I was in school though, that I can remember that. Some of the students in the classroom that kind of remind me, of course, of the movie The Lion King is that they talked about it and said that hey, it's a good movie. Go out and go see. Go to theaters and see it. I remember that my family and I did go see the movie The Lion King. At the dollar, at the dollar show it was at during that time that I don't even know if they still have them around, but the dollar shows to where it only cost about if anything a dollar to get in. To the theaters it was, but anyway, that you have right there, as you say right here, is the hyena it is, and knowing about you got right here, it's like the ears and but and then of course you got right here is the tail right here, got right here is the tail say for the lion, you got the tail, and then from there, and then you have but basically, the whole purpose about this activity is talking about right here. If anybody were to get connected, of course, to maybe live or anything like that, like play with other players online, it is. Which I'm like, yeah, it's like talk about. I just can't wait, for Talk Toon, and that was basically an idea that I came up with. It's talk about. It's like for Talk Toon, it's talking about yeah that the type of. Of Disney, the type of character it is that maybe that you could pick your favorite and knowing about that maybe if you wanted to go ahead and do something artistic with them, such as if you want to go ahead and put them say on your screensaver it is and like with anybody it's like respect copyright it is and knowing about if you want to go ahead and put it like a screensaver, like have a drawing like this and then maybe go ahead and add a little bit of green right here. It's like to the background it is. With most kids that they could probably say about maybe a t-shirt or maybe a jacket or a pair of shoes would more likely be something that they would like to have. Especially for the kids going out trick-or-treating. If they were like, have a say a Halloween, it's like with the Lion King it is, and they have with a number of like talk about Lion King this and Timon and Pumbaa, but if any kid were to think about anybody probably think ask me, I'm like, do you think that they're gonna have maybe a Lion King 3? I'm like that I really that with the way movie making nowadays, I'm thinking about. I'm sure they'll think of something. Maybe they've really re-releasing the movie, of course, in 3D it is, and they may have something, you know, such as the Rise of Kane, you know, Pride Rock or something like that, you know, something like that, and they may have a game later on to where that, you know, allows one to four players, it is, to where that they can, you know, be these different characters, and like and I can remember Scar. I can remember that that whenever I was in school, that they were announcing about, you know, who's the main line, you know, Scar. But and I can tell anybody here that whenever I seen the Lion King 2 Simba's Pride, it was, I can think about, you know, who's gonna be the next bad guy, you know, who's gonna be the next the next bad line, it is, you know, who's gonna be the next mean line. And since Scar, you know, since the situation with Scar that happened on, you know, from the first one, and anybody probably think about, well, these characters, you know, you see them, and a lot of times it's like whenever you see the movies, it's like, yep, that's whenever people are like, hey, you know, like want to know, hey, you know, what's that all about, you know, who's that character? Like, well, go to the theaters and you'll find out. But a lot of times it seems like that's how it is. If you go to the movie theaters, you'll find out the details about the character, and of course, about, you know, who's going to be the next, you say, you know, bad character, as I talk about with, you know, how it is, you know, he became king, you know, from the first one, and maybe the second one is whenever that, you know, he realized that he has a cousin, that, you know, that, that, you know, Simba may have a cousin line, and maybe pick a name in random, you know, such as, you know, the cousin line could be like, what you call, it's like, you know, Demarin or something like, you know, the Demarin, anybody maybe think about, yeah, that that talk about, you know, something that picks up maybe from the story in the long run, you know, Demarin, and then, you know, with Demarin, and, you know, he wants to go ahead and take over Pride Rock, it is. But anyway, but you have right here, as I say, first with the coloring right here, say from the Lion King, and of course, right here, as I talk about, it's like, you know, when you say Parsley or the monkey, it is. And other than that, that you have right here, as I talking about, with say with Talk Toon, it is. And knowing about it is like that, yeah, so you've seen from the Lion King, and basically about the whole part about gameplay, it is. That with gameplay, that you play, of course, for fun, and knowing about that, you'll figure out, of course, you know, how to, you know, like, have fun, you're playing it, and you'll gradually beat the level. It's like whenever you, you know, it's like spending more time on, of course, it's concentrating on, of course, and, you know, from a spot, you know, for moving the character. I guess really the whole part about gameplay, of course, is about having fun, you know, not really about the fact about anything you can do, I can do better, it is. But other than that, let's talk right here, as far as the Lion King, so far as the Talk Toon color activity.